Tools are scripts that can be plugged into Renoise to add new capabilities and features. They can be found and downloaded on this page of our site. To install the downloaded XRNX file, simply double-click on it or drag and drop it onto a Renoise window. Installed tools can be automatically updated by selecting Find Tool Updates from the Help menu. Looking for features on the bleeding edge? Then check out the Tool Announcement Forum for unreleased tools and updates that members of our community have under development. The tools are built upon the Renoise Scripting API, a feature introduced back in version 2.6 that allows users to code their own extensions and features with Lua, a free lightweight programming language. So, if you have an idea for customizing Renoise and want to know how to begin creating your own tools, just visit our scripting GitHub page and download the XRNX starter pack. With a few lines of code, you can build the things that you always wanted Renoise to have. Here's a few examples of the wide range of powerful tools that are already available. Duplex allows two-way control and communication between Renoise and hardware controllers through parameter mapping and automation. Included is support for 35 devices, including Akai, Behringer, Launchpad, Mackie, Ohm, and even iPad. PadSynth is a sample-based synth generator that creates audio from the numerous parameters set by the user. With the harmonics options controlling how the sound spreads out, giving a more natural, less digitized sound. Rubberband brings time stretching and pitch shifting capabilities to the sampler. You can make precise time corrections, match the song BPM, or craft interesting pad style instruments. Easy Tune is a simple but effective tool that analyzes the pitch of a waveform, then automatically sets the transpose and fine-tune values of the sample so that it plays at the pitch of C. And for something more complicated, xStream can be programmed to generate and transform musical data in both graphical automation and a pattern editor.